See, he doesn't even want to read. Well, that's a shame.